Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, the Booster Course Pass Wave 5. Last time, we took on the Mirror Feather Cup with Fiddy-Koo Kamek over here. And this time, we're taking on the Mirror Cherry Cup, and we're going to be using a combination suggested by at KingOfFlames24 on YouTube, Rosalina with Miskutu, Roller, and Peach Parasol. So, Miskutu is not a thing, as we know. Miskutu is not the name of a cart. I have to assume that they meant Mr. Scooty. They said roller wheels. I think we used the regular roller wheels with Wiggler recently, so I kind of want to go with Azure Roller because they have the same stats. But that's not what you said, is it? So we'll go with that. And then Peach Parasol. It is actually just called the Peach Parasol. I thought it was just called Parasol, but apparently not. Anyway, Mirror Cherry Cup with Laps Angeles Los Tour. That was hard to say. Wild Sunset GBA, Cape Koopa Wii, and Velocity Vancouver Tour. Let's go. So I'm going to be entirely, completely, realistically honest with you, because why would I lie? I'm recording this after work. I've been at work for like 10 plus hours in the Florida heat. I'm a delivery driver. I am very tired when I'm recording this, but I wanted to get it done. I wanted to play some Mario Kart, and I'm here. I'm doing it, and I may fail. I already feel a little sluggish. I feel like I'm looking at the course and I don't know, it looks like everything's moving at like a weird speed. Am I that tired? Maybe. And we just plummeted right into the ground. So that's just great. Excuse me, crabs. So this is another course that, of course, I am not familiar with. I've played this once, and that was in the 150cc episode. So I'm gonna be surprised if we manage to pull off a first place victory in it on our first try here. I also didn't look at the stats for this setup. I really should have done that at the start, but I'm assuming, based on the fact that it was suggested in a comment, that it's not bad. I would assume that this is a decent setup. You guys, okay. And we're gonna get hit by a red shell right after. Excellent. I'm assuming you guys are being nice to me and you're giving me some good setups here. That would be wonderful. Feel free, by the way, because I only got a couple suggestions, so I'm assuming it's because I mentioned it right at the end of the episode. Feel free to suggest setups for the next episode in the comment section of this video. I will definitely give a look to them and pick one out. But you gotta leave a comment. And let me know. Pick your weirdest, wildest setup. You know, just not using the three character, not using any of the characters that we've already used in this wave. I want to do something unique, you know. Glider. I mean, okay. I don't think we went on this glider pathway last time. I don't think I even saw it last time, but I guess you can get it with just a power slide. You don't need a mushroom to get over there. So that's pretty good. Are we closing in on the finish line? If this is a left turn here, then yes, we are. Right down here. Iggy's not too close. That was actually really solid. Never mind. I guess the Rosalina setup is decent. I guess that we've been given a good one here. It looks very strange. Like, the handles look way too large, if that makes sense. They almost look like they're sticking out too far. Maybe that's just me. Anyway, Wild's Sunset from the GBA. This one I don't believe has ever had mirror mode on it, because there was no mirror mode in Super Circuit, and this is the first time it's come back, not including Tour, so yeah, this is gonna be a first for me, although its layout is pretty damn simple, and with it not being a city course, it's not confusing to look at the minimap. You know, you can look at the minimap, you can see exactly where you need to go. Also, Toad, why are you speeding ahead, my guy? Whoa, okay. pulled that off pretty well. Got triple bananas and a coin. I guess maybe Toad has more coins than we do. At the same time, though, there are, like, no coins on this course. Okay, we grab one right there. I'm gonna launch those so we can use our coin. Because I think we need to get our top speed up a little bit, because we are just not catching up to Toad at all here. That's an entire lap of him being ahead. And I would like that to not be the case. I mean, hello, Iggy! Oh, there we go. He hit something. I had to use the mushroom there because I went off course. Oh my god. Excuse me, banana. Let me get the double real quick. Just one, two, okay, two. Oh, I'm a little all over the place right now, but we've passed Toad. We have not passed Toad. Toad has passed us right back. I don't know where I'm going. God, did they update the blooper? Is it that, like, I feel like it's always actually covering the screen more now. Like, I could not tell where I was going right there. I dropped a banana right by the coin. Actually, that might have been me. You got a green shell? I'm gonna just quickly avoid that. Yeah, Toad, I don't know what happened between last race and this one, but he was ready to take that first place from us, because he's... Oh, even now, he's still right on our tail. Oh, I didn't get any tricks there. Rosalina refused to do a trick. I thought we could trick out of those little footprints, but apparently not. Toad's still right up our butts, which I don't appreciate. I'm going to drop a banana and hope for something good here. Coin. Not worth it. Toad, go away, my guy! He was not letting up that entire race. One screw up there and Toad was taking it from us. It's freaking Mushroom Man. Two courses remain, Cape Koopa. Again, I'm more than familiar with this one. I love Mario Kart Wii. I don't think that being in there with the eel is very safe, Toads. I don't think you should be doing that. But, okay. Okay, then. Let's do this. Two, one. Off we go. Toad, you... Hi, Wiggler. Toad, you better leave me alone this race. I don't want you right up my butt the entire time. Because that was stressful. Hi, Wiggler. I know I just said, go away, Wiggler. Whatever I just said about Wiggler. Oh my god, now he's ahead of us. Fine, I'm gonna do this. Why not? Yeah! The camera is a little funky when you go up half pipes. Because, of course, this game was never really designed with half pipes or quarter pipes in mind. They were just brought over from Wii. You can trick off of that. Okay. They were just brought over from Wii and kind of implemented. I mean, they were implemented pretty well, don't get me wrong. But the camera is not super used to it, I feel like. And it does kind of glitch out a little bit. There you go. Get rid of the bloop. Once again, the bloop looked like... Wait, I didn't get a boost from doing that. Okay. Goodbye, Wiggler. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, the bloop, once again, looked like it really did cover the screen a lot more, so maybe that is an update that they did. Let me know, because, I know that they've been incrementally updating little things about this game during the Booster Course Pass DLC, and I guess that could definitely be one of them. Here comes a blue, I think? Yep, blue shell coming. Sorry, spiny shell. Stay in the water so we at least start moving a little quicker. There we go. Yeah, just crash into the Koopa shell. That's fine. Trick over there. I'm not sure how much of a... Oh, now we get a super horn. Okay. And I don't want to waste it on that. But then again, now Wiggler's probably going to pass us, so... There. Did that hit him? I can't tell. And the rear view looked really odd when we were at an angle. I'm probably going to regret using that, aren't I? Most likely. Also, how do I only have two coins right now? I need to get some more. Because I want my top speed up, please. There's another coin right there. I'm going to avoid taking the trick ramp so we can get these. It's honestly, it's not like that insane of a difference, but it does make a difference if you have 10 coins versus if you have zero. So you definitely want to get them. Get a double item box right there. Pull out a banana. Get rid of that red shell. They're going pretty aggressive with the items behind us now. Okay, a little back trick right there. What do we got? A bomb. Okay. I don't super want to use that right now. Okay, I might have to. I might have to drop it on Wiggler right in the middle. We got him. Okay. Yeah, okay. That bloop did not do a great job of covering the screen. So maybe I'm wrong and I just got really unlucky a couple of times. Oh my god. Toad! Okay. Where the hell did he come from? Well, I'm not going to restart at this point. I'm going to just play the last race, and then I'll come back in after to get the triple star rank. You know, I think it's because I didn't drift on that last corner. Honestly, even if I'd gone up the half pipe right there, I feel like that would have been fine. I feel like we would have gotten enough of a boost to get past Toad. But because all I did was turn the corner normally, he had enough speed to pass us. I'm pretty mad about that. And just seeing this little stupid mushroom man riding this Yoshi bike, it's just annoying me because of that Sunset Wilds race. Like, he was not letting up that entire time. It drove me nuts. Alright, well, at least we have Vancouver Velocity to hopefully win. I mean, look at him. He's up there again, just front running right off the bat. He did get a better boost than us at the start of the race, which makes sense why he's ahead, but still. Okay, you can have this, Wiggler. I'm sorry, little buddy. I feel so... Okay, I deserve that. I absolutely deserve that because I hit Wiggler in the face with a green shell. Excuse me. Iggy, you stole my double item box. Get out. Oh my god. I think the fact that I am currently, like, I'm not gonna get a triple star ranking because I got second on the last race. It's making me play a little more stupid because quite literally what went through my head right there was knock him out of the sky. Knock Iggy out of the sky. That's not gonna work. And also now we got two red shells. I feel like is this the first red shell we've gotten all Grand Prix? I feel like it is. I feel like we've just not been given red shells at all. Oh, you shouldn't have done that, Iggy. Now I can hit you. You dropped all three of your bananas. No. Okay, well, we're not gonna hit him just yet. We're gonna glide over here. Anera. The M Anera. Alright. Oh, it's gonna be off to the right, isn't it? That's right, because it's not immediately the center one, and we're in mirror mode. Oh, hi, Iggy. Yeah, you get rid of that banana real quick. Toad! Oh, dude. Dude, when I come back through this Grand Prix, if Toad's in it, I'm gonna be pissed. Because he's annoying me. He's just being a pain. And nothing more. Yeah, crush Iggy right there. See, that time, just ramming right into him did work, because he was already lightninged. So we were able to squish him. Right, here we go. We can actually drift for even further there if we need to. All the way around that big corner. I'm not going to put the red behind me just yet. In case someone passes me, which I feel like is going to happen. But at the same time, Oh, Iggy, go away. They are ruthless this time around. This episode, these CPUs have been just very, very aggressive. Very fast, very aggressive, very annoying. All right, well, the finish line's, like, right here. Okay. Yeah, Iggy just launched a bomb. I wasn't expecting that. I'm kind of at a loss for words. I do love that the highlight reel included when I drifted out of my way to squish Iggy. Anyway, I'll be right back. I want you to know, Toad was in that, and he had the exact same setup. But he didn't do anywhere near as good, so we take those. Honestly, I was front running that entire time. Like, I had absolutely no issues. It's honestly kind of surprising. Anyway, folks, with that, that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode. Next time, of course, we're heading into 200cc. So, when suggesting your setups, please give me something that would work well in 200cc. You know, not too crazy fast, decent handling kind of deal. I mean, please. please. And we'll be taking on the 200cc Feather Cup. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.